Today, we are talking about Beethoven's 7th symphony and its very famous 2nd movement, Allegretto. After the first chord of the winds, we hear a very dark music from the low register of the orchestra. Double basses, celli and violas playing the same music at the same rhythm. And this rhythm, long, short, short, long, long. We know this rhythm since years. For example, in the Baroque music, we have some pavane from the French composer Jean-Baptiste Lully. Is repeated and repeated, and then suddenly comes a melody from the 2nd violins. Let's hear it in the orchestra. We still have these patterns, this music with the chords. But this system to have the same chords repeated and repeated, we know that in many different music. We know that, for example, with the Beatles. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words. Beethoven. After this first section, we hear a completely different music, a music with full of hope, full of light. Why is the music so different? Because at the beginning we had some A minor, very sad, and suddenly we have A major. And the music also is different because now the people in the orchestra, they play slur, they play legato, we say in music. So after that, we go back to the A minor music, the sad music from the beginning, but now with some variations. You heard that now the rhythmical structure is played by pizzicato from basses and celli, and that the first violins with the violas, they do a dialogue in variation. And the variations continue until an amazing climax. We say climax in music, it means such a high point, the maximal point of the movement. Beethoven still play with the sequence, with the dialogue between the winds and the strings, but it's like completely broken, it doesn't work anymore. Maybe it was all that was a dream. So, like every time, you can listen to the whole symphony on, for example, YouTube with the Chamber Orchestra of Europe conducted by the great Nicolas Harnoncourt. And if I think of this music and of this rhythm, pam, 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 some years after Beethoven, Queen composed something like that as well. Queen composed the pavane like Beethoven. So let's do like every day we do for the hospitals and for all the people working in the crisis at the moment. Let's do a body clapping with Queen and Freddie Mercury.